Filipino immigrants in America.
Literally being Filipino immigrants in America, having me and my sister having no money and literally going ahead and growing. And I have like all this gratitude for my parents. And then I started realizing that the reason why they fought all this time was because they just didn't know how to communicate under all the stress. And I realized that I was adopting the exact same behavior when I was under stress with, for example, the partners that I would be in the past.